Justin Herbert.
Ew!
But the Miami Dolphins drafted him 5th overall. Immediately, he's already a top 3 player on the team, led by a new young head coach. And the weapons in Miami are way faster. You have Mostert, Tyreek Hill, and Jaylen Waddle. He finishes as a top 10 quarterback, but the Dolphins finished 9-8 and missed the playoffs. So maybe it's a good thing that this didn't happen.